WWF Women's Championship match. Oh!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Wrestling Federation Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger, being accompanied by Matt Hardy, Lita.
You know, King, last night in the Survivor Series, Lita and Jeff Hardy were having a talk about their pending Survivor Series matchups when, as you will see here, Matt Hardy came out of Team WWF's locker room.
Yeah.
Now, that conversation went on, and Jeff and Matt had a little talk and Lita about, you know, Matt's attitude, the pressure on the winner at all cost situation. Now, the Hardys leave, but watch the door. Watch Team WWF. This is where Matt Hardy came from.
Yeah.
And there's Trish. Now, do you find that a little coincidental?
Well, I don't know. I can't remember the last time I was here, Tara. I don't think the guys dressed with the girls, did they?
No, they still don't, as a matter of fact.
Not co-ed yet?
Not yet.
And making her way to the ring, the new World Wrestling Federation Women's Champion, Trish Stratus.
Well, Trish Stratus survived a six-pack challenge, King. With me?
I'm with you, yeah.
Okay. And we'll take you back to the Survivor Series. And Trish used her Stratus faction. That's Springboard Bulldog.
Oh, yeah.
To put Ivory down.
Man.
And become the WWF Women's Champion. And she showed so much emotion, did Trish.
That ain't all she showed.
Woohoo!
Look at Trish. Oh, JR. What a weapon back for the King. Puppies galore.
Woohoo!
Man.
Man, the puppies are about to get, anyway, collar and elbow tie at Lita with the opportunity here to win the WWF Women's Championship, and certainly Lita has a tremendous opportunity against Trish in this matchup. King, I cannot believe how we have started this night.
Now, this is a great way to start the match. Oh!
And there's a takedown, the spear. Certainly no Jeff Hardy at ringside. He was injured at the Survivor Series in that hellacious cage match with the Dudleys, but the Dudleys won consolidated both tag team title championships. The Dudley's got all the gold now.
Oh, watch the puppies. Don't hurt the puppies.
Puppies can bruise. And a near fall there.
Well, I don't know what's going on exactly between, surely there's nothing going on between Trish and Matt Hardy, because last time I saw, heck, Matt and Lita were swapping spit.
And there's an inside cradle. Inside cradle and a near fall.
Oh, I love an inside cradle.
Matt Hardy has been acting a little unusual lately. And I think he contributed all to the pressure of the Survivor Series and the fact that everybody's job was on the line last night.
Oh, speaking of jobs and speaking of kissing, JR. Oh, wait a minute.
There's another cover. And referee Jack Doe found two.
Who do you think's going to be joining? Who do you think's going to be joining? Watch it. Going to be joining Vince McMahon's Kiss My Ass Club tonight.
Well, somebody's going to have to kiss Vince's rear end.
Oh, my gosh.
To get a job.
That's going to be great. Hey, I'd volunteer to have one of those matches with Trish or Lita.
I bet you would. I'll start working on that right away.
Please do. I think Trish is working on it.
Lita kind of woman handling Trish here, and it's Trish's first time.
Oh, man.
Lita walked right into that one. Hard shot right to the chest. Maybe the pectoral region.
Oh, look out. Boom.
And Trish tried the elbow. I don't think she got much of Lita there. Lita trying to avoid the contact.
Uh-oh. Watch yourself, Trish. Lita's going up. Oh, look out. Whoa! Oh, my God.
And Lita, a member of Team Extreme.
That's pretty extreme.
Whoa, getting on that top rope. And Matt Hardy helping his girlfriend Lita up. She got 3D last Thursday. A baseball slide through caught Matt in the face. He's got some loose teeth from that cage match of the Dudleys at the Survivor Series.
There'll be no kissing tonight. I'll take your place. Move out of the way, Matt. My mouth is always open for business. Did I ever tell you that, JR?
I have heard something to that effect.
Look at this.
Matt putting out, I don't know how good a condition that Lita is in, but Matt just put it back on the apron. And
this Trish.
A backslide.
Whoa!
And did she get it? She did it.
Look at Trish.
Here is your winner and still the World Wrestling Federation Women's Champion, Trish Stratus.
You know, King of Legends, no better. I would think that Lita really was a little groggy, and I'm not sure Matt Hardy made the best decision in helping Lita back in the ring as quickly as he did.
Well, they both got sore mouths. Come here, Trish, let me give you a congratulatory kiss.
You haven't changed a bit. Woo-hoo.